Hello everybody, welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in Factorio, and this is our new world series, and here we are, the factory is alive and humming and looks like everything is functioning as expected. Perfect, those need copper plates which are here, probably because these are full. Yeah, okay, we don't need any more of those. Let's see if we need any more supplies here. Let's grab some of these guys. How about these poles? We need some of these. What else do we need to pick up here? We need some pipes. Where did I have pipes? We need more batteries. We need to set up more of these arrays here. So let's just grab as many as we can. We got some steel furnaces we can convert. We got some of these we can convert. Let's take a look. So see our pollution levels drop drastically because, yeah, I guess those electric furnaces produce a lot less pollution. I didn't realize that. That's pretty cool. Now this, hopefully this is enough. Yeah, this looks like this is going good. It's merging here in the middle, sort of carrying down this way. It's kind of shifting a lot in here. Yeah, it should be okay. It should be okay. We're collecting stuff back in this end. How is this battery production? Looks like this is running quite nicely. Plastics. These are circuits. So I think we can move all this stuff over and place more circuits. I think that's what we're going to do here, is set up kind of more circuits, but then I realize I need materials. I need to get these copper wires somehow. So let's see how we can achieve this. What happens if we put two like this? Okay, let's put these as circuits. Oh, did I tell you guys to grab your drink and tasty treats? I think I forgot about that. Otherwise, you definitely do so. I definitely would recommend that, just because it's just the way I feel. Okay, let's see here. So we need steel plates. Maybe grab them from like this. Maybe like that would work. Now, copper wire. Maybe what we could do is if we take this away, put it here. We could actually put a belt. I'm just thinking how this one's gonna get copper. Let's see here. Let's think a little bit. Think a little bit on this. How can I tap into this? Or do I need to tap into a whole new thing over here? Would I split the copper down? And then would I just put underbelts and maybe long arm? Put two long arm ones, like one here, one here. Let's take a look what's going on here. This is still functioning. This is all merging in nicely. Let's see here. It's probably just the speed that we're consuming the resources at. So the way this is all mining and operating, let's just kind of run over this way. Yeah, like all this is all in full swing basically. And then, oh cool, we do have plates. So we do have ore backing up. So eventually, I imagine that these will back up at some point. That's interesting. Might need just a splitter at the end here. Like so, but we need a red one. Okay, let's throw this all in here. And what this will do at the end, just regardless of what side this is taking, it'll always keep it balanced. Maybe we need to do the same here. Or at least that's what I think, right? Okay, but this should all continue as expected. I like how it's all just humming along. This is all, I think, producing as fast as it can. Yeah, so it just takes a while. I guess we could always build a second array on the bottom and then merge it in. So once these are consumed or are all mined up, we could potentially do that. But this will all back up eventually. So will this stuff up here. Sure, some of it will get used. Some of it will be used in our assembly here to create more of these, which we should actually pick up maybe a set of belts there. That's pretty cool. So at least this is producing. It's producing. Okay, that's just fine. How is this stuff? This stuff is all producing. Yeah, we're still working on this. What's this waiting for? Steel plates? Looks like it. Yeah, and so this stuff is consuming the steel plates, which is to be expected. That's the way I want it. Let's see here. This stuff is all operating as expected. We've got a backup of batteries. Now all the batteries get funneled into here, which then produce more of these. We do need to continue with our solar field. So let's process this stuff here. So we can get rid of all these guys. We can use the copper wire. It's much more efficiently. Then we're going to need to get rid of the steel furnaces here, because I don't think we're going to use them anymore. So we might as well get the important components out of them. Yeah, I love that. Look at that. Just for the cost of some energy, which is not a big deal. Sweet. There's that. Excellent. So we can actually store the bricks in here. Alright. We don't need to carry any. Let's check out the solar grid here. How's our... Perfect. So the smog levels are easier to handle. Okay. Let's see. How's oil... Petroleum, light oil, heavy, sulfuric acid. How's lubricant is completely full. Okay. Let's see here. We need to dump off our... Oh, look at that. There's stuff here. So, we need to dump off... What do we need to dump off? To dump off this wood. Okay. Then I need to... grab all this stuff, and we need to haul it over here. And unfortunately, we need to. Oh yeah. Look at this. I don't think we'll be able to. Oh yeah, no, we will. Perfect. We'll inject that into the system. I just love how this all looks. Just everything, just how it flows into here. Yeah, this is so exciting. It's all filling up. It's nice and full, like what we want. Research. Why is this backed up? Oh, it will be soon. But then we'll get this all kicked into gear shortly, unfortunately. So let's see where we want to put our next solar field. Let's fix this guy up. We have to watch for these because the ammo is starting to run low on a couple guys. Oh yeah, look at that. Let's take a look here. I guess we can't quite reach that. So look at the system. Let's take a look at this. So it's still using steam engines. So if we go back 10 minutes. What's this spike here? So this is solar panels. So why do the steam engines kick in before? That's interesting. And so then that will increase pollution temporarily for the night. Hmm. Or is there just not enough power? So do I need more of these? Or now we have the solar panels kicking in again? Let's see here, let's just see what happens here. Let's go back to a minute. Yeah, slowly the solar panels are kicking in. Accumulator's turning off, they're probably recharging. But we still have these steam engines operating. Do I have it all hooked up? That's potentially... Let's just right click over here. 14, so 15, so now it's all handled by that, which is the same as up here. Okay, I think it's all hooked in. Okay. So obviously we need more batteries. It's not working. Or maybe because I kind of broke it before in the last episode. I can't remember. So let's place these guys down here. The factory, I think, will tone down once we have everything in place. Let's just get this stuff into place here. Okay, so the solar field's up. How are all these guys? These guys look like they all have 100. I definitely want to get robots into play. There's roboports to build. I don't think we have any of that stuff researched. Cargo wagon. See, that's what we need engine units for. Oh, I can make a car actually right now. We might need that. We might want to play with that stuff. Let's see, what do we have in here? Yeah, no, I definitely haven't researched them. I know we need to make these flying robot frames. That's why we need the rest of the belt. Because all those components, as you saw. Let's see, let's run up. I think we can run straight. This is why I want to create these roads, so that way we can kind of run around through our base here. This should be processing all the time. Yeah, it is. It's just not fast enough. We might need to make another plant. What is this? This is a chemical plant. So, chemical plant, we need to... Let's see, we can build one of those. We need pipes. That's right. That's kind of why we came down over this way. There we go. There we go. That works out. Let's put copper wire. Can we put some? Let's throw this in here. Perfect. Got a bunch of those guys. Long-handed inserters. First attack, probably from these guys. Definitely gonna have to go out and take care of them. This is unfortunate. Let's do that right now. I feel like attacking, doing something fun. Let's do this. So where do we put a door? Or is there a door? There is access right here. Okay, bastards. Oh, it's right here. Some new deposits to tap into. We'll definitely have to hook that into our system at some point here, which means, let's see, there's more coal here. There we are. I see you guys. 1, 2, 3. Let's grab these, fill up those. Come on, dudes, come attack me. Let's see here. Probably didn't have to be this close to it. There's a mod in Bob's Mods, I think it is, or there's a mod that allows you to automatically fill these with guns or with ammo. I'm not sure if I like that. Okay. Oh, that's the shooter. So there you go, like this. 1, 2, 3. And now we have to poof, poof, poof. Not quite fast enough yet. Almost there. Okay, let's go boof, boof, boof. Perfect, we can repair this stuff. Not a big deal. Grab these. And we'll just do the creep, right? Right. There's some... Yeah. You do need to be careful, because of the spitters, unfortunately. I'm gonna back off. So they can be taken out. Okay, we got that guy. Let's back up here a bit. Heal up for a bit. Let's see, we got some biters down here. 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's pick these up. Okay, let's see what's going on here. Okay, whoop! Hello! Okay. Okay, bang. Okay, I'm gonna take those. Take one of those. Maybe you can take both of those. It's all kind of fluid, right? The whole tower creep. Yeah, let's target those. Perfect. There we go. So this was a lot easier to handle, just because it was smaller. So now we can pick up the spoils. Let's make sure we keep that there. Is there any stragglers? There we go. So that base is taken care of. That's actually easier than I expected. Okay. I do want to place a radar unit out here, so let's do that. Since we're out here. We kind of deviated from the norm. Let's see here. So there's this kind of box, around your character that you can kind of see. It's kind of like a radar box. There's a biter there, you see. And what this does is this just is how I place them. And so when this box is... So the radar units do one box outside of your range. So basically I know that I'm within the area of where I need to be. I think I need to place it right about here to be in the center of this box. So this would be the center of the box, right here where I'm standing. So let's place a radar unit. Okay, and I'm going to do something a little bit different. I'm going to put one of these poles, I'm going to put a light, all right? Maybe we'll put this in the middle more. I'll put it like this. I'm gonna put a light. And I'm gonna put four turrets, right? I'm gonna actually do 1, 2, I think like this. 3, 4. Relatively close and easy to refill. And it has one of these towers on here. And actually I might move these up one. Let's see here. Like that and like that. Okay. Yeah, I think that will be more accurate. And so what this will do, and then we can place a wall around this. Like so. And then there we go. That's the radar design. And then what we do is then we can just take these. Let's see here. I'm just going to push and hold the mouse button. And we're going to run up this way. Going to go right through the trees. And we're going to hook it in. Like that. I need to get inside there, unfortunately. And this will hook in that radar unit. Let's see here. Yeah, we're gonna have to put this here, unfortunately. Ugh, I don't like that. And then we all want to put lights on these guys, all of these guys. So we're actually gonna run back that direction. And it looks like there's some oil deposits here. You can see them kind of interspersed out there. So let's see here. I want to put lights on all of these. for these guys. It's kind of a goal. Oh, way up top here. Probably from these areas. What's that? Turret. Yeah, unfortunately, we will have to take care of those. But I think the attacks will be less severe. Let's see here. Too bad you can't have like a light automatically get placed with these or put lights on them. Maybe make ones with lights. There we go. So now that will be scanning, and now we have this area of control. That's pretty cool. Really cool. And those are more deposits of coal to tie into the main system to feed it in when we need it. So that's pretty neat. Let's see, I do want to put a set of doors down here somewhere. Maybe right here would be a good spot. We'll keep it personal sized for now. Let's run over here. So back to this chemical plant thing. Okay, so we have it now. Can I do that? If we go, we can make solid fuel too, potentially. So if we do light oil, yeah, if we have a lot of heavy oil. Or actually, no, we don't have a lot of heavy oil, but that was used for all of this. So now this, I think, is deactivated. Yeah. Fortunately, that's where all the petroleum's going, so we need more. And this will crack. He's prioritizing this one over this one, but then again, it doesn't matter. So you'll have this pump and it doesn't matter, it's still, interesting. It doesn't fill in both as you expect. So anyways, so let's hook in this stuff. So if we say we do like this, and then we do underground pipe, like so. Actually want to change this to underground pipe. Like that, so we can run past that. Okay, need to hook in water, which we have right here, so we can actually, yeah, I know, like that, break that, do this. Oh, wait a second, that's the wrong spot. You have to actually do that, I think. Yeah, I think we'll do that. Yeah, this is going to be kind of weird, janky sort of way, but I think it's going to work. Okay, yeah. And I just need to get the water hooked in, which should be able to do like this. And I think, oh yeah, there we go. I think that's bubbling now. There we go. So now more is being pushed into here. Let's see here. Yeah, so you can see it pulse into there, which then equalizes it in all throughout in here. And then it's going to come this way into a pump. Which makes me wonder if, say, we put, let's see, so we put this like this, break that, and throw this like that. Would this pump better? Or the same? I don't see anything moving, but this is functioning. Interesting. You can kind of see the fluid move. Interesting. Oh, this game just mesmerizes me. I love it. Okay, so what were we doing? We were expanding our solar network. Let's grab some concrete actually over here. Just grab some couple hundred of this. It just seems to go so easily. Okay, so we got some concrete. We got a radar unit operating down there. We need to build more of this stuff here. So I was scoping out a spot in the top right-hand corner here. Let's kind of run over here and check it out. Let's see, we do need to place some of this stuff. I do want the main bus to have it. Unfortunately, look how fast it goes. Okay, so I was gonna put a solar field up here, kind of where these guys are. I was gonna start. Yeah, oh wait, what's this here? I got stone? Oh yeah, we do. We got stone here. How do we want to move that stuff? Where do we want to move that stuff? Stone. We still got this stuff, which is good. That's kind of dying out as well slowly. Stone. What do we do with stone? Let us fix this guy. Okay. Well, that seems okay. Right up here is the base. We need to take care of that, I think. So we need to build access up here. So let's see here. Let's build the solar array over here. So let's chop a few trees down. Let's chop this down here. We need to extend our network of turrets. So one, two, three. We need to get rid of that tree. One, two, three. You're gonna hear me count. One, two, three. 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 Eventually, these do go around. One, two, three. One, two, three. Wait, one, two, three. There we go. So now we got ammo. Let's load these up all with 100 rounds. And of course, we're gonna run out. So let's do that. Let's take half. And these should have rounds in them. Okay. Well, we got defenses on this wall here. And what I was gonna do is basically clear these away. We could use that mod with the stone, but I'm not going to. I kind of don't like it. I do and I don't. It's not Factorio. Factorio, this is Factorio, right? All this stuff. The modernization, the factory building, well, that's Factorio. So, yeah. So, what I need to do is figure out where I can place this. So, we want this one, two, essentially 3 blocks away from the side. So one, two, three. So that should be the corner. Let's see if we place those. Place these guys in an appropriate manner. One, two, three. We can work around this thing. Three, one, two, three. All right. Then we can place one of these guys. And then let's place those there. Place that like so. Now we do need to hook in this thing. But is that the right way of hooking it up? I don't know yet. We need to keep this. We need to get rid of. Let's just grab all that stone. Let's just take this. Let's deliver it. You're gonna watch what happens. So we're gonna throw the stone down here somewhere because we want to produce stone bricks with those. Actually, see where the stone bricks are over here? Maybe we can just place... I don't think there's enough room. Maybe. Let's see here. So if we do that... Okay. This would be basically stone bricks. Just gonna get fed into here. Let's put a steel chest here. Actually, maybe this is it. Simple as this. Got to change the power requirements a little bit. Maybe just stick in a pole. Who cares? So this is where we can put all the stone. This should fill this up. And if there's any leftover stone, perfect. If not, well, I don't think we need it for anything. So let's move this stuff over. I'm glad I placed that there. I forgot about it. Let's see here. I guess if we could get rid of all of this, then we can expand our solar network here. On this side, I want to kind of create a path in between. Kind of the plan. A little bit of the plan anyways. Let's pick this all up here. We don't need this anymore. This is just conceptualizing. Still got a lot of these poles. Oh, inventory full. Gotta get rid of that wood in my inventory. So let's see here. Let's run and place stone into here. I completely forgot about this whole setup. So that's cool. So that setup's perfect. Actually, we don't have a place to build walls. But we can build the walls by hand, because I don't think we need to mass produce them. We have our walls all set up where we need them. We don't really need to create walls outside. We have the one major wall to protect us. And then the outposts. I'm going to have outposts in this one in a little bit. So that way we don't have to worry about all that. Let's see here. Yeah, this should be perfect. Okay, so this will finish off. This is all hooked in at the moment. So let's see how many of these we can fit in here. I'm going to disconnect this for a moment. Pop that off. Let's chop this tree up. That actually is perfectly inside there. So we can actually carry on. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we can grab the batteries. Place these guys. 2, 3. Okay, and let's see here. We got this. Perfect. Set this up. Oh man, these solar panels are so useful. I'm glad that we were able to produce these things. Ugh, look at this. And I think we could go one more out. So, for example, 1, 2, 3, space, 1, 2, 2, 3. I think this will be the edge of it. And then we can place these like so. Yeah, okay, perfect. Like that. Trees. Now, chopping trees down to save on pollution. Not sure if that makes sense, but I know it does. Somewhere there in the strange game of Factorio. Let's see here. Yeah, I think we're going to spend doing the solar energy this time around. Because it seems like that's kind of why we did what we did with the base. Okay, we'll let this operate as it does. Let's take these trees out. We do need to hook this in, so maybe just like so. Yeah, that's fine. We'll hook it in like that. I'm good with that. And then this will just have to mine down completely. Let's take the light away. Let's carry this downward then, I guess. Like that. put another one here. And I'll put, of course, another one here. These substations are amazing. This is perfect for this kind of stuff. Let's chop these trees down. Now, if I had robots, I could send a command to do this. So maybe we should start working on research for robots. We do need to take care of business as well. So, that's pressing. Yeah, we've reduced our footprint, but they're still pulsing. So we'll take these guys. We'll probably just... Yeah, I don't know. Let's take a look at the research here. How do we create robot followers and just kind of inserter, military, rocketry, bullet damage, laser turrets. Follower count. There's all these modules. I didn't see it, did I? Do we already have the capability? But I didn't see in here. Unless we need to. There we go. Way down here. Roboports. Then we would need logistic robots. So we need to make the advanced flying frames. Advanced flying frames. Okay. So we need electric engine, battery, steel plate. Okay, well, this is going to do its thing. We'll leave that for next episode. Let's use up the rest of these panels, the rest of this stuff that we have. Let's put the batteries down. Okay, let's do batteries here. 1, 2, 3. Oops. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And just like so, all the way around. Okay, let's put these guys in. Okay, perfect. Okay, and I think these are the last of these. Now they're using the batteries. There we go. Okay, so that's this solar array here. Let's take a look. Power. See, this is still kicking in. The accumulators aren't doing the trick for some reason. Now I don't understand why that kickover is happening. See how these are bugged? And then this stuff down here kicks in, unfortunately. It's so strange. So if we disconnect it like so, this system should be using this one should be strictly steam engines, and this one should be completely using accumulators. Yeah, I don't know how to get them. But why the steam engines taking priority, or do I not have enough of these? See, the accumulators should kick in, right? Like, that should then take the next priority, and then finally the steam engines. You know, the steam engines shouldn't kick in. Now, maybe there's a way of using combinators to control this, and we'll have to figure that out one day. But, yeah, I think that covers about this episode. I've kind of lost focus a bit, and I appreciate you watching this. So what we're going to do, I think, in the next episode is create the robot stuff in this area here. We can pull the stuff down here and then use it. We can pull the stuff on belts over. So in here we'll probably build our robot frames and then our two different kinds of robots, because I think we can do that if we take a look at them here quickly. The electronic circuits, advanced circuits, which is fine. and building the frames need the same thing. Well, actually it doesn't. Now the green. So green circuits we already have in here. Right? Advanced circuits we can bring down. Right? Let's see here. Steel plate and battery. So steel plates and battery right here. So we'll just have to patch those down. Maybe bringing the batteries from here down. And the steel plate, it's very tight in here, right? So I could potentially put this underground. So actually let us do that right now. So for example, I do this. Let's do that. And then let's actually just change this into normal. Normal stuff here. Let's do this. Let's do this. There we go. Okay. So then we can bring the batteries down. Steel plate, electronic circuit. Electronic circuit. Oh, we actually do have steel plate right here. Can I split that from there? Just thinking about this here. If you move the power, so take that out. And then we could move the steel around a bit, because what we could do is see that needs steel electronic circuit, and then these I think just need okay electronic circuit, so we don't need all the steel. Anyways, thank you everybody for watching. We'll figure out the robots in the next episode. Now, I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Have a great day.